battle between Ash from Pallet Town and Dorian from the Coastline Gym will now begin.
All right, Lantern, I choose you.
Begin the match.
Totodile, water gun.
Dodge it, Lantern. Water gun.
Amazing! Totodile's so quick underwater!
Totodile, scratch attack!
Lantern, supersonic!
What's wrong, Totodile?
That supersonic confused it!
Lantern, takedown! Takedown from below! Now, takedown from above!
Underwater, you can attack from above and below, just like in midair. So the way you're used to battling on ground won't help you here.
Got it. Totodile, use slash attack!
Don't give in, Lantern! Spark, now!
Totodile, no!
Lantern, finish it with takedown!
Totodile is unable to battle. Lantern wins. The victory goes to Dorian of the Coastline Gym.
All right.
That was great, Totodile. You deserve a good rest.
Hey, remember, Ash, Dorian is used to battling underwater.
I know. It was still a good experience, but the next time I do it, I'm not gonna lose.
Okay, Dorian, ready to do some battling with me?
Of course. Name your battle plan.
Think you can handle a three-on-three battle?
Misty, you read my mind.
The match between Misty from the Cerulean Gym and Dorian from the Coastline Gym will now begin.
Goldie, I choose you. Huh?
I guess your Psyduck's got some issues with water.
Yeah, big time issues.
Sigh.
It's okay. So you just wanted to be in the water too?
Sigh.
All right, let's start over.
Ready.
Quillfish, go!
Quillfish.
Go, Goldie!
Goldie.
Form attack, now!
Dodge it, Quillfish!
Quillfish.
Tackle attack!
Quillfish.
Quillfish, keep up those tackle attacks!
Goldie, agility!
Quillfish, Quillfish, Quill!
Goldie and Quillfish are both pretty good.
I never knew underwater battling could be so exciting.
Goldie, use supersonic!
Quillfish!
Quillfish, pin missile now!
Quillfish!
Goldie, knock it right back!
Nice!
Horn drill!
Dodge it and use pin missile!
Quillfish!
Finish it with takedown!
Quillfish!